Nearly half of humans believe in alien life and want to make contact. This is according to a survey in 24 countries which found we would welcome ET, despite warnings it could wipe out humanity. Researchers say the results help to explain the lasting popularity of the Star Wars franchise 40 years after the first movie was screened. But making contact could be dangerous for humanity. Physicist Professor Stephen Hawking has previously warned if aliens discovered us, it could end life on Earth. Researchers published findings that 47% of more than 26,000 respondents believe in the existence of intelligent alien civilizations in the universe. An even greater 61% said yes when asked if they believe in some form of life on other planets. Researchers at Amsterdam-based research program Glocalities found roughly a quarter said they do not believe intelligent life exists beyond Earth. They found this is not the first survey to collect views on extraterrestrial beings. Questionnaires in Germany, Britain and the United States have found similar rates, but researchers said this was the largest poll of its kind with such global reach. The high score on the belief in the existence of intelligent alien civilizations and the distinct profile of these people partly explains the immense popularity of space movies such as Star Wars, said research director Martin Lempert. People who believe in the existence of intelligent alien civilizations are not a marginal minority, he said. The most believers in intelligent alien life were in Russia at 68%, trailed closely by Mexico and China, with the down-to-earth Dutch bottoming out the list at 28%. The poll found the interviews were conducted in 15 languages between December 2015 and February 2016 in countries representing 62% of the world's population and 80% of the global economy. However, some experts believe we should be extremely worried about answering alien signals if there are any intelligent alien life forms out there. Professor Hawking thinks we are playing a dangerous game by trying to contact them. The physicist believes if aliens discovered Earth, they are likely to want to conquer and colonize our planet. If aliens visit us, the outcome could be much like when Columbus landed in America, which didn't turn out well for the Native Americans, he said in an interview. Last week, psychologists also revealed that if we did discover alien life, most people would still be happy about it. Michael Varnum, a psychologist at Arizona State University, was trying to anticipate how humans would react if a discovery like this came back positive. The paper looked at the psychological reactions to extraterrestrial life in a systematic, careful way. In the first experiment, Dr. Varnum and his colleagues looked at five key events: the discovery of pulsars in 1967, the detection of the WOW radio signal in 1977, the announcement of fossilized microbes on a Martian meteorite in 1996, the behavior of Tabby's star in 2005, and the discovery of exoplanets within the Goldilocks zone in 2017. The reaction seemed to be much more positive than negative, found Dr. Varnum. Researchers also got 500 people to describe how they would feel if aliens were discovered and how they thought people more generally would react. Participants said they themselves would feel positive but felt most people would not be so excited about the discovery.